And staying in Florida, new surveillance video just released from the deadly school shooting apparently shows school resource officer Scott Peterson, who was criticized for not going into the school to pursue the shooter. He is seen in this golf cart moving down a corridor. The final shot, which lasts 26 minutes, shows what police say is Peterson positioned outside of a building.